survive.
You were born for much more than pulling out because of life's challenges and difficulties. Don't believe the lie of the enemy. God's got a plan. God's got a purpose. He's wonderful. He's brilliant. And I want you to know those short moments, those short seasons of difficulty and challenge in relationships, in health, whatever it may be, when you compare that to the scope of eternity, come on, we're going to contend to the faith.
We need this story of where we come from, whose we belong to, before even time began. He knew us. He fashioned us. He designed us. He loved us. He wanted us. And he set us apart for a noble purpose, to reflect who he is to the world.
Survive.